need a ride? Hop in.
Master,
going somewhere?
Welcome, kindred, and thank you for respecting our traditions by announcing your presence in our domain. I am Ming Zhao, High Priestess to the people of Chinatown. Can I get you anything? Tea, perhaps? Ah, yes. I am aware that you dispatched one of our operatives. It is of little consequence. What can I help you with? We are called the Kuei Jin, though you may know us as Eastern Vampires. It is a grave misnomer, I can assure you. We are supernatural. That does not mean we are like yourself. We are beings returned through the second breath for a purpose. The second breath, our rebirth into the supernatural form. It is a spiritual awakening, not some lowly blood ritual meant to spread a despicable curse. We share superficial similarities. Kuei Jin feed on essences that can be found in blood, yes. But as we refine our existence, rarely are we lowered to consume the bodily fluids of others. No, we do not choose, but events of our lives can awaken dark spiritual energies. We are not born of the whims of another as the kindred are. The reasons are as numerous as the Kuei Jin themselves. Each is reborn with a purpose that they must find. Once their path is evident, they must seek to fulfill it, even if it takes eternity. On the contrary, it is another chance for us to find our place in the universe, a chance for transcendence. We are not damned, not burdened with an ancient guilt, as in the legend of your biblical progenitor. Of course, the entire city is alight with news of its arrival and speculation about one of your ancient vampire grandfathers and his evil apocalyptic plot. We seek it, of course. I have two of my best agents looking. It could be a powerful bargaining tool. Let me just say that I do not encourage you to seek the Ankaran sarcophagus. What can I help you with? So, the great Nosferatu have lost an agent, have they? It was not by my hand, if that's what they think. I don't know where he is. Perhaps you should speak with Wong Ho about this. Wong Ho owns the Red Dragon Restaurant. He's a prominent businessman who has garnered much respect among his people. If something is amiss in Chinatown, he may know how to help you. I grant you permission to operate in the Kuei Jin domain. For now, may you find your path, kindred. Thank you.
I'm sorry. Dinner service stopped a little while ago. But our lounge is still open. I'll get the elevator. Second floor, have a good night. Hello? Hey, baby. No, I'm still at work. I don't know. Why would I want to rush home right away? Yeah? Oh, I do like that. What else? With a what? Oh, you're in the kitchen. Yeah, they were on sale, so I bought some. You do too like zucchini.
They took her. They took her. Kiki, my daughter. They grabbed her. They called and said, Wong Ho has meddled with Tong for the last time. Ming Zhao? Oh, of course. Please forgive me, but as you can see, I am in a most terrible situation. I am Wong Ho, owner of the Red Dragon. Again, I apologize for my inconsiderate behavior. The Tong, a local street gang here in Chinatown, just broke into my restaurant and kidnapped my daughter at gunpoint. The Tong grow more bold every day, and now they have my Kiki. I am a man of some prominence here in Chinatown. I have many allies, but there are also many who would like to see my demise. The Tong have chosen the coward's path, using my daughter as leverage against me. I do not know. I will undoubtedly hear from the Tong very shortly. They will have demands, and then perhaps we will know more. No. The Tong have many... Wait. Please excuse me a moment. Hello. Zhao. Huh? Yes. How did you... Of course. I see. Thank you, my friend. Your debt has been repaid 1,000 times over. Yes. Of course. Goodbye. That was someone who owed me an old debt. It has been repaid. I know where the Tong are keeping my daughter. Again, I am sorry. But until Kiki is returned, I cannot help you. Kiki is being held at the Lotus Blossom, a massage parlor here in Chinatown. If you bring her back to me, I will help you in any way that I can. Thank you. I shall wait here until you return. Strike fast. The Tong will not be expecting anyone so soon. Good luck, my friend.
Idol.
You. You're not with the tongue. Didn't I just say that? You may not be with the tongue, but you seem to be as smart as they are. Yeah, I'm Kiki. Who the hell are you? The Tong Welcoming Committee? Oh, I'm so impressed. What? Like you want me to thank you or something? In your dreams, bitch. Okay, okay. Man, you don't have to get all sensitive. I'm sorry, okay?
Andrea. What? No, he's not. No, he's not. No,
oh,
he's
I'm
not.
So impressed.
Hold
what?
On, Andrea.
Like you want me to thank call. You or something?
Hey,
in your dreams, bitch.
Did you hear about Joe? And yes, he is. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. I know. I was just on the phone with Andrea, and I was all, no, he's not. Yes, he is.
Ah, welcome, my friend. I owe you a debt of gratitude. You have returned to me my greatest treasure. Kiki told me how you rescued her. You are a woman of great courage and honor. Thank you. No, I have not been able to find out why they took Kiki. But I fear that it goes much deeper than the Tong. For a long time, I have been trying to clean up Chinatown. It was a difficult job, but the community came together, and we started to take back our streets from criminals like the Tong. Businesses reopened. Families moved back into their homes. Yes. I thought that the Tong were almost gone, but then something happened. Their numbers began to grow, and suddenly they had a lot of money to buy weapons. With them followed the drugs and the violence. It is almost worse now than before. I do not know, but there is a change in the air. I meditate, but my spirit is restless. The words of the I Ching are dark and unclear. Everything seemed to change as soon as... I am sorry. I have said too much. Well, things seemed to change as soon as Ming Zhao arrived and reopened the Temple of Golden Virtue. That was 3 years ago. I do not mean to insinuate that she has anything to do with the resurgence of the Tong. The two events merely seem to coincide. No, I will hear no more of it. Ming Zhao has been my trusted advisor ever since she arrived. I trust her completely. Of course. What can I help you with? Who is this person? What else can you tell me about him? I see. I do not think I could find him for you, but I know someone who could. His name is Zhao. He is the man who called me and told me where Kiki was being held. Zhao has many connections. He owns an import-export warehouse in Chinatown. Go and see him there. I will call ahead and tell him to expect you.
Yeah? The hell I care.
Yes? Yeah. I'm a real girl. I think you want the internet. That's where you get to see them naked. My boyfriend is such a jerk. As much as I'd love to ride around in your short bus, I think I'll take a cab home. Yes? Do you mind standing back a little bit? I don't want any attractive guys to think we're together.
Yeah?
Welcome to Sang's Herbal Remedies. I am Sang. How may I assist you?
Tong, did you try diplomacy?
Hold on, please. These are good remedies for many problems. No credit cards.
Yeah? The hell I care.
My boyfriend is such a jerk. Do you mind standing back a little bit? I don't want any attractive guys to think we're together.